Today, we are proud to present about invention name equipment set for a 10-ton snail slam of giant African snail, breakout and significance of the study. Now, snails have a survival of our big. They will eat vegetables, it makes people want to get rid of them, but snails can easily adapt to their environment. This leads to a lot of population. Snails will move in contact with the soil surface all the time. Therefore, they had to secrete snail slime. When research it was found intensive protein, some farmers have seen such benefit and they pet the snail for low the mucus. It is consistent with the needs of global market. Snail slime is generally used as glass lot poke on snail neck, but such method have been limited the amount and also acts directly with the snail may be injured. Consequently, we invent equipment for retention snail slime. It makes snail slime very convenient to collect and also help snail safe and healthy as well. So we divide the experiment as eight experiments. Experiment 1, compare the way of flow for the movement. We want to know which way the snail move to get the most mucus. We'll compare with 3 ways. The first, a top vertical, the second, a horizontal, and the third, a bottom vertical. The results show that top vertical was the most effective. From experiment 1, the results show the snail like high moving up. So the idea was to experiment with the snails to move on different formats of floor to release the most mucus. In experiment 2, we will compare with 3 formats, that is, a 10 beam, a semicircular arc, and a 3-point turbine. The snail will move in each pattern for 3 minutes. The result shows that 10 beam was the most effective. Experiment 3, compare characteristic of surface on a 10 beam. We'll compare 4 characteristics. A smooth ground, a loose ground, the forehead a circle shaped hole, and the forehead a oval shaped hole, conduct same as the experiment 2. The result shows that loose ground was the most effective.